join us in celebrating an extraordinary 12 months for the UK music business.
This is a tribute to all of the artists and organisations that we fund.
There was some extremely kind of high competitors.
We've worked really, really hard to do this. We're just over the moon that we've been recognised for doing so.
Absolutely well deserved and thrilling.
This is for the team. No one person is more important than the other.
It's meant to be a competitive night, everyone's competing against each other for an award, but really the music industry is sort of one big family. Everyone looks out for one another and celebrates awards when they're won by other teams and other labels.
It was amazing to win a Music Week award.
I'd like to say a few words.
It feels amazing to win a Music Week award and also quite unexpected, I think we'll all agree.
The highlight of the evening always is just like reuniting with old colleagues from across the industry, catching up and winning.
To be able to stand up in front of so many influential people in the music industry, it's pretty cool.
It's been great to be at the Music Week Awards and meet a lot of like-minded people.
It feels great to win a Music Week Award, primarily because it's recognition for the hard work that you do all year.
It feels really great to win a Music Week Award.
Here's to future generations of music makers and people that love music.
It feels absolutely amazing to win a Music Week Award because it's incredible to get that recognition from the industry.
To finally win it, it's been fantastic. It's wonderful, really, really good. We didn't think this was going to happen.
We've had a fantastic year. We're looking forward to the next. Thank you very much.
It feels great.
Music makes the world a better place.
It's very exciting and slightly surprising.
It's incredible and I'm very proud of the team that have enabled that.
We're thrilled to receive this award because you never take anything for granted.
I'm so honoured to be up here tonight presenting the chairman of my label, Max Lusada, with this award.
Honestly, it feels slightly surreal because I feel like I'm just getting started.
It's a lovely tribute and I'm very pleased and it's a very nice gesture for Music Week.
Everyone in this equation plays a huge part in preserving the unique richness of our cultural landscape and amplifying the artistic force that is this great British music scene.